Hi guys, I've come here to quickly talk to you about Neutrogena sunscreen. It's called the Ultra Sheer Dry Touch Sunblock with SPF 50. So this is a lifestyle change that I've added in the recent past. It's been 8 days since I've been using this religiously. We all live with this myth that we need a sunscreen or a sunblock only when we are stepping out or we exposed to the sun. Even I was under that impression all these years, but I have added this to my skincare routine and I've used this for 8 days now. I wanted to be sure before I come here and talk about this. So what this has done to my skin is it has really improved. Like I feel that my skin is really hydrated, and I also feel that my marks and the dark spots have reduced a lot, and the pigmentation as well. So I would highly recommend you to add any sunblock or any sunscreen, not necessarily with SPF 50, it could be with SPF 30 as well. Bye guys, take care, have a nice day.